Is there a minimum or maximum depth that the under the slab plumbing is required to be for a new concrete slab with beams?
Okay. Tell me a bit more about what's going on so we can help you best.
We have a new construction on a home and we have an issue with there not being enough grade from the sewage line to our fairly new septic system. The plumber who installed the plumbing under the slab never shot a laser to the tanks to determine how deep or shallow to go with the plumbing. We are trying to determine if he could have went more shallow with the new plumbing that would allow enough grade to the septic system.
Is there anything else important you think the structural engineer should know?
The sewage line coming out of the foundation is 33 inches deep.
Do you have a site plan or a foundation plan that you could share with me? There is a button on the chat window that allows you to attach files.
No. There was no plan. I drew out a floor plan and my GC has built off of that.
What city and state are you located in?
Blue Ridge, Texas, Collin County.
The county requires you to follow the 2009 International Plumbing Code. Let me take a look and let you know. Each jurisdiction can specify clearances in Section 305. I only could find the current plumbing code on the ICC website, https://codes.icsafe.org/public/document/code/550/979305C section 305. There is now specific depth required, but it does cover how to protect your plumbing pipes. The old rule for minimum plumbing pipe fall is 1/4 inch per foot. Let me know if you have any more questions.
Basically, we are having to add a lift station to our existing septic because there is not enough grade from house to tanks. We feel the underslab plumbing was set too deep. I'm telling my GC my plumber should be responsible for this due to the fact every master plumber we have spoke to said he should have shot a laser to the tanks to build his plumbing to accommodate that. Any thoughts?
I agree with your statement above. That is one of the key requirements for sewer installation. You have to have the correct grade to your plumbing lateral or septic system. That is absolutely the plumber's responsibility. Experts are credited for each adequately rated answer they provide. If you have additional questions, please let me know. Thanks.
If you have a home improvement or appliance question and want to chat with an expert now, visit justanswer.com/YTHI.